All right, welcome back here to action on the main event. Tony Schiavone in for Lee Marshall this week, along with Dusty Rhodes. VK Wallstreet making his way to the ring. I want to remind you, as Gene and Bobby have been doing so during the course of this telecast, the main event next Saturday morning moves to Saturday morning, 9:05 from Sunday night. 9:05 next Saturday morning, Gene and Bobby with a little pregame kickoff to the weekend. And then the pro show, 5:05 Eastern Time, Dusty Rhodes, Larry Zbysko, and Chris Cruz. We'll join you for that program beginning at 5:05 Eastern Time.
Looking forward to the pro going to Sunday night right here on TBS with the big boys play at WCW. Good matchup here. VK Wallstreet does nothing but win. McAdmell, Scotty Riggs out here by himself trying to get a picture right here on the main event. Once again, let's talk about Nitro tomorrow night live. All right?
All right.
A lot of discussion during the hour about Monday Nitro coming live TNT. As we know, on Saturday morning I left. I got a scoop. I thought I had a scoop. But good sources tell me this Monday Nitro, we laid it out there for them. Coming up tomorrow night live, you can expect. It's just a gut feeling I got to see, as you said, that evil 4/5 New World Order member raised his weary head live at Nitro on TNT.
In addition, Ric Flair, Arn Anderson, and tag team action against Sting and Lex Luger, the Giant, and the Macho Man, Randy Savage. This man, VK Wallstreet, a return match against Hacksaw Jim Duggan from The Clash. It was.
That was a battle right there.
Matter of fact, if you missed The Clash, first of all, shame on you.
Yes.
Second of all, the replay, 10:35 p.m. Eastern Time, this Thursday, the 22nd of August. Right now, VK Wallstreet and Scotty Riggs, a lot of determination in both men here. Scotty Riggs, 1-2, got a two count.
VK Wallstreet is one of them guys that plays on a winning ball club. And he does nothing but do his job, and that goes out and win. It's not real flashy, but I guarantee you, he's a very hard man to beat. So astute as Matt Reston knows all the rules. He'll be very dirty. If you see him right there, Scotty Riggs took a hard fall out there on the main event. And let's see if now VK Wallstreet can capitalize. You see him don't go out there. He's not out there running out there after him. Especially you can't turn your back now on anybody. Right? Nature Boy Ric Flair took a four leg lock on Hogan at the Clash of Champions.
Had him,
and what happened, brother?
Outsiders inside. Yes, they did. And you know that's going to happen everywhere.
Got to watch them, man, because they are really, really trying to make a statement here at WCW with a big boss. Got him rolled up. Can't get that go. Grab that. Boom, boom.
Over the top. 1-2. No. Two count only that time. And a big clothesline. Here comes the lateral press. 1-2. No, one count only that time.
Very close now. The reverse chin lock now. Breaking him down. Keeps him on the mat. Keep the speed of Scotty Riggs to a minimum. Go ahead and minimize that. Put it down. Get that away from your game plan. That's what he's trying to do.
Look at our great crowd on hand here for the main event. And we expect a tremendous crowd on hand tomorrow night live for Nitro. 2 hours. And expect you to join us on TNT, 8 o'clock Eastern Time. Where everything happens, where the unexpected happens.
How about tonight? This crowd is still buzzing about Barney the Leprechaun.
Yeah, Braun, not Barney.
I said Braun. Oh. Braun the Leprechaun.
Braun the Leprechaun.
He come out just geeking around that ring, brother, and started to... I mean, what an onslaught.
He gnawed on them all.
Yeah, I'll tell you. He's a secret weapon.
He really is. The main event, moving to Saturday mornings, beginning next week, with Gene and Bobby and the whole crew. And a new look to our main event as we kick off the big weekend, as always, here on TBS. VK Wallstreet holding the top rope, enabling Scotty Riggs to maybe get a second win here. Riggs obviously being grounded here by the consummate pro, VK Wallstreet's elbow in the back of the head.
That's what he had to do, too. I'm talking about VK Wallstreet, and he's done just that. Scotty Riggs has not been able to get with him drop kicks. He heat those. A good drop kick as anybody in wrestling. And right here, now VK went on by him, caught him a little bit, got a foot right in the chop, could turn the momentum around.
To the side of the head, right hands. Here's the whip into the ropes. And a drop kick that got him in the chest. Scotty Riggs rebounding now. And Scotty Riggs on the attack here. Oh, he dumped him outside. He got a little bit too close to the veteran, and VK Wallstreet saw the opportunity, seized the moment, and gets the advantage again.
Keyword veteran, and that's what it was all about right there. Now outside, it starts to wail on him. You see, he don't spend a lot of time. Breaks that count, rolls in, rolls out, breaks that count. Maybe uses those tons of steel here, but going to roll back in. Don't spend a lot of time out there on the outside.
Mark Bagwell out to help his partner. He is out to help Scotty Riggs.
Well, this ain't no good.
Well, it's not a Bagwell attack by Wallstreet as well.
Well, see, that's a bad. I think that's a bad move on American Males. Now, Marcus Alexander Bagwell, no better than that. Get involved in a situation like that and running out there. I know he want to protect his partner, but this is one-on-one situation right here. Hey, Marcus Alexander Bagwell.
He's got the leg. 1, 2, 3. The team works together illegally, but gets the win.
Yeah, now, illegally is the key word. I don't know if I like that. I smell something rotten with the American Males on that.
The American Males get the win. It's Scotty Riggs over VK Wall Street. Fans, we'll be back with Gene and Bobby in a recap and look ahead to Nitro after this timeout on the main event.